football labor that would be. Thoughts relating to the drug, money, power, drug, Nope. No matter what happens, we don't. We just can't stop. We dress obsession and compulsion here as they relate to our virtues because they are one personal and two program. Our drug addiction is how we identify with each other and program. As we continue in our recovery, we will see how these aspects of our addiction manifest themselves in many areas of our body. Denial is the part of our disease that makes it difficult, if not impossible, for us to acknowledge reality. In our addiction, denial protects us from seeing the reality of what our lives have become. We often told ourselves that given the right set of circumstances, we might still be able to bring our lives under control. Always skillful in spending our efforts, we refuse to accept the consequences. But damaged by what our addiction is, we believe that it is not long enough. Long and hard enough to substitute one drug for another. Good friend, change the living stream, our behavior, our bodily and improve. These within correlations begin to fail, easily fail. Yet we continue to think we deny that we can have a problem with drugs, regardless of all evidence to the contrary. The body toward though, thinking that we could use again successful, we justify our actions of life. Resulting from our addiction. The spiritual part of our disease, the more we may recognize often by a feeling of emptiness and loneliness, when we first get to the pattern of love. Difficult aspect of addiction, of course, because this part of our disease affects us so profoundly and so personally.